This here is a song I wrote for a girl named Yonni Park. And I heard her speak in New York last November. And she told the story of her escape from North Korea, her growing up in North Korea, and how brutal the escape was. It was really sad. And so it's the kind of thing you can't crack, because then you'll miss the story. So I told her when I lined up to meet her to get my picture with her too, that I was going to write a song for her. I wrote two. This is the second one that I wrote for her. It's about when she was finally reunited with her sister who had escaped years before. Let's escape this place tonight. March across this frozen river, safely to the shore together, to the warm glow of the city light. Before they know we'll be away, pulled by what once kept us apart, alone with all these stars. A broken compass points the way, and the dustiest streets cracking under your feet to the rhythm of the cartwheels going by. And if I can't find you, I will remind you to meet me in the city of the night, and I'll keep your dreams with mine. You can't be far behind. My message will still ring true, written in a life so long ago. I wanna sing it in a song, so I can hold you. The city is a magical place, joyful tears illuminated by the power generated by the smile on your face. And the further we get from the last place we left, the easier it will seem to be. Dreams with mine.